one thing I'm seeing when they're putting their hand up on defense, they're not putting it to block it. And that's what most of them
do.
Yeah, I didn't hold it. Nice D. Yeah, I see a lot of those, like, pulling through, and trying to get eyes, that's all you need. If they can't see,
they can't see the
guy. I think they just need to find you.
Your job.
Good play, Dirk.
Put a hand in their face.
Cameron, that's you.
Come on. Hands! The wrong kind of hands. Press on Max. He's got three.
Hey, coach. Yo, coach.
Max has three.
Max just got a third foul.
Sub. Max.
You'll be able to tell they're going half court press, right? So bring it up. I want one, bring it up. I want one with him at all times. Always challenge. You're always a half step behind him. He's 2 minutes, right? I want a guy in the middle, and I want a guy in the corner, and I want a guy in the quarter.
I'm going to be here with you.
You're going to be here. Who's the point guard? You're going to bring it up. Here, here. I want you in the middle. I want you two in the corners. Figure that out for yourselves. We just got to pass the ball around. Get it to the middle. That's how you break down that line. Get to the corner. Drive. Dish it off. And get some buck side. Stay 2-3. Stay wide. They're not taking.
Foul line or?
The back one. Foul line.
I think he's right though.
Wherever, if they're back here, you're going to be a half. If they're here, just space it out. Big box out. Hey, Miles.
I'm sorry.
Nah, hey, coach. Who caught the last foul? Who got the last foul, yo? I know who. What? Who? What? Okay, yeah.
That's crap.
Hey, watch the ball.
Go, stay back. Stay back with him. Right here. Pass it back and forth.
Hey, sit down on it.
Yup. Yup. Move it. Stay in. Stay high. Middle. Hey, it's a 2-3. It's a 2-3.
Nice play.
Nice play.